they talk about those two big interceptions.
JP Blake.
Man, the first pick. Man, I seen it go in the air, and I seen Boone couldn't get it, so I had to come up and get that. When I caught it, I thought I was gone, but he got me back. Second pick, I told myself I had to get it, touch my hands.
I've had friends calling me up saying, man, that was like a David Tyree catch one-handed off the helmet. I mean, how were you able to come up with that pick?
I don't know. I mean, I just told him anytime the ball touched my hand, I got to get it. And I had to grab that. That was mine.
Were you on the team last year?
Yeah, I was safety last year. 87.
Wolde. So this is your second ring.
Now this is my third ring.
Congratulations. Talk about what this win means for you.
63.
I mean, this win means a lot because this is my last time playing for Phoebus High School. I miss my boys. I'm gonna have to come out and shine and do right for my team. So I see you succeed.
Y'all shut their passing game down.
Yeah, it's really well.
Yeah,
it's
hey, thanks a lot, Davon.